this week in their SRTP training, they're reviewing what we call Table 8, which are 8 specific categories of medical interventions that involve dealing with trauma and sustaining life on the battlefield once we suffer casualties. And then that will cover everything from massive hemorrhaging or bleeding, blood loss, treatments for different types of gunshot wounds or GSW injury, that we can maintain an open airway, something as simple as an MPA or an airway that's established through the nasal canal, prevention of hypothermia, setting fractures or taking care of broken limbs, taking care of gunshot wounds or GSW injuries. So that involves using a lot of medical supplies or class 8, taking in a lot of training and simulation devices, acquiring some of the new technology that we've highlighted during this particular course with realistic dummies that bleed, cry, can replicate actual battlefield injuries. And that's not so much just to look cool, where it's a lot of fun for the soldiers to get involved with. It's to build that muscle memory that is life or death indifference.